If she can take it, so can I. Play it again, Sam. Play it again, Sam. Yes, that's the tune, the crazy tune I long to hear. I've got a memory, a lovely memory. And when I hear it, all my cares just disappear. It tells me that the time is right for you and me to get together. It's been a dream, a crazy dream I've always had. It's not a great song, an out-of-date song, but in its way, it makes my day, so play it again. Of all the gin joints in all the towns in all the world, she had to walk into mine. I remember the last time I saw her in Paris. She wore blue, the Germans wore gray. Ah, Sam. I was supposed to meet her at the train station. She didn't show. So I moved to Casablanca and opened up this joint. I call it Rick's. I met Peter Lorre. He introduced me to Claude Rains. And we met a German guy who was, you know, a pain in the neck, but he was nice though, besides that. And then they walked into my club, Victor Laszlo and her. Here's to you, kid. I'll always remember that outfit. What a girl. I had the letters of transit. They wanted them. But I wouldn't give them to them. But then at the last minute, at the plane, I was going to leave with her, but I said, in a crazy world like this, the troubles of three people don't amount to a hill of beans. And I figured that she'd be better off going with Victor, and I would just hang out with Claude. So that's the way it ended. It tells me that the time is right for you and me to get together. It's been a dream, a crazy dream I've always had. It's not a great tune, an out-of-date tune, but in its way, it makes my day, so play it up.